Hi guys, today we're doing Marvin's magic box. So I'm going to be putting three in that cup. Okay, so there's three in this cup. Okay, one on top here, one over here. And then we pour it all over here. Three balls right here. So what we're going to do is this. Okay, see, we still have three balls. Put one on top of here, two left. And then one on top of here, one on top of here. Back over here. You might be wondering how this all happened. Okay, so let's do it one more time. Oh.